audio visualization effect in Premiere Pro and After Effects. Follow these steps. First things first, let's export the audio. Up to export, and we'll set the format to MP3. Rename the file, got it set to in and out, export, then create an adjustment layer. Okay that. Drag it onto the timeline, right click the adjustment layer and choose replace with After Effects composition. After Effects will load. Then we need to name the After Effects project file. Hit save, and here we are in After Effects. Delete the adjustment layer, create a solid. Press OK. Find the MP3 that we exported from Premiere Pro. Import. Move the file onto the timeline, so we have the audio file and the adjustment layer. Now add an effect audio spectrum to the adjustment layer. So the effect is now in place, but it doesn't do anything until we make it react to the audio. So we have to go up to audio layer and select the MP3 that we've imported to the timeline. So as you can see, it now reacts to the audio. Now we just need to adjust the settings. So let's go start frequency 400, end frequency 600. Let's double the amount of bands to 128. Maximum height to 8,000, audio duration to 200, and let's check it out. Looks pretty good. And then back to Premiere, all good. So that's how it's done. You can muck about the settings to get your own look. And of course you can do it with music or any sound. It doesn't need to be speech. But otherwise, see you next time.